Hello everyone, it's Ishmael and your priest, and I welcome you to today's quick video. Now, someone is deeply in love with you from the moment he laid his eyes on you. Jacob loved Rachel from day one. I just pray, you know. I remember I made my sister laugh when I was like, some people, I think now I learned how that the spirit of poverty works. Indeed, he can make you to mess up at a place where, or with friends or people who were supposed to even be there to help you financially. But he makes you to mess up so that you never stay with people who are going to help you financially, because that spirit does not want you to prosper in the financial department. So even when it comes to love, there are people who are just lucky to be loved, and some they even take it for granted. So it's also grace. I pray, may someone lay their eyes on you and love you. May love follow you. May favor, just like favor, they'd be like, may favor be upon you. Everywhere you go, you are favored. It's just in you. May love be upon you, I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. You go for interviews, they love you, they take you. You? Yes. And my details are on the comment section below. See you next time.